Now we are going to discuss ammonia. Ammonia, the formula of ammonia is NH3. It has a trigonal pyramidal structure. It is sp3 hybridized. It has one lone pair and three bond pairs. The bond angle, that is HNH bond angle, is 107.8 degree. It is a Lewis base due to presence of lone pair of electrons. It is a colorless gas. It has pungent odor. Melting point is 198.4 Kelvin. Its boiling point is 239.7 Kelvin. It forms hydrogen bonding. It is manufactured by Haber's process. Nitrogen gas reacts with hydrogen gas to form ammonia. The enthalpy of formation is minus 46.1 kilojoule per mole. That means this reaction is exothermic. The temperature, optimum temperature for carrying out the preparation of ammonia by Haber's process is 700 to 720 Kelvin. The pressure is high. That means high pressure favors the formation of ammonia. Pressure is 200 atm. The catalyst used is iron and the promoter is molybdenum. Promoters are not catalyst. Promoters are substances which increases the efficiency of a catalyst. The new catalysts used are iron oxide, K2O, and alumina. Ammonia is highly soluble in water, so ammonia gas reacts with water liquid to form ammonium ion aqueous plus OH minus aqueous. That means ammonium hydroxide, which is a weak base. It forms ammonium salts, ammonium chloride, ammonium sulfate, etc. It precipitates the hydroxides of some metals from their salt solution. Zinc sulfate aqueous plus ammonium hydroxide give zinc hydroxide white precipitate plus ammonium sulfate. Iron chloride, iron 3 chloride plus ammonium hydroxide give Fe2O3xH2O, that is brown precipitate plus ammonium chloride aqueous. Chemical property, stability. It is highly stable. It can only be decomposed at very high temperature and in presence of electric spark to give nitrogen and hydrogen gas. Combustion. When ammonia is oxidized, it forms nitrogen gas plus water. Basic nature. Ammonia reacts with HCl to form ammonium chloride. Ammonia reacts with H2SO4 to form ammonium sulfate. Ammonia reacts with water to form ammonium hydroxide, which is a weak base as well as weak electrolyte. CO2 plus aqueous is blue in color. When it is treated with ammonia, it forms deep blue tetraamine copper 2 complex. Ag plus is colorless, where it reacts with Cl minus to form AgCl white precipitate. When AgCl white precipitate is treated with ammonia, it forms diamine silver 1 chloride, which is colorless. Oxidation. Ammonia treated with chlorine form nitrogen plus ammonium chloride when ammonia is in excess. Ammonia reacts with chlorine to form NCl3 nitrogen trichloride, which is an explosive, and hydrochloric acid when chlorine is in excess. Ammonia reacts with iodine to form ammoniated nitrogen iodide, which explodes readily on drying, plus hydroiodic acid. Ammonia reacts with sodium hypochlorite to form nitrogen gas plus NaCl plus water. Calcium oxychloride reacts with ammonia to form calcium chloride plus nitrogen plus water. In this reaction, ammonia acts as a reducing agent. Ammonia reacts with oxygen in presence of platinum rhodium Gauss catalyst at 700 to 800 degrees Celsius to form nitric oxide plus water. This is an important step in the Ostwald process for the manufacture of ammonia. For the manufacture of nitric acid. Sodium reacts with ammonia to form sodium amide or soda amide with the release of hydrogen gas. Reaction with Nessler's reagent. Reactions with Nessler's reagent. Potassium iodide reacts with mercuric 2 chloride to form mercury 2 iodide plus potassium chloride. Potassium iodide react with HgI2 to form K2HgI4. Alkaline solution of K2HgI4 is called Nassler's reagent. K2HgI4 is also called potassium tetraiodomercurate 2. Nassler reagent give brown precipitate with ammonia called iodide of Millen's base. So 2K2HgI4 plus ammonia plus KOH give H2NHGOHGI, that is iodide of Millen's base. It is brown precipitate plus potassium iodide plus water. So Nassler reagent is used to detect ammonium ion. Liquid ammonia as a solvent. Liquid ammonia act as a non-aqueous solvent. So ammonia plus ammonia give ammonium ion plus amide ion. Similar to water plus water gives hydronium ion plus hydroxyl ion. So liquid ammonia is used to carry out many reactions of polar compounds in non-aqueous medium. Let's see the uses of ammonia. Liquid ammonia is used as a refrigerant. Ammonia is used for making artificial silk. Ammonia is also used for the manufacture of nitric acid by Ostwald process, sodium bicarbonate by Solvay process. It is also used to prepare ammonium compounds like ammonium sulfate, ammonium calcium phosphate, ammonium calcium nitrate. These chemicals are used as fertilizers. Ammonium nitrate used in certain explosives. Ammonia is also used to manufacture urea, which is a very good fertilizer. And ammonia is also used as a cleaning agent for removing grease. Test of ammonia. Ammonia have a characteristic order. Moist red litmus paper turns blue in presence of ammonia. Moist turmeric paper turns brown. With Nassler reagents, it gives brown precipitate or coloration. Ammonia gas, when passed through copper sulfate solution, that is blue copper sulfate solution, gives a deep blue color. It gives a yellow precipitate with chloroplatinic acid. So 2NH3 plus H2PtCl6 give NH4O2PtCl6, that is ammonium chloroplatinate. It is yellow in color. Ammonia reacts with nitric acid to form. Ammonia reacts with nitric acid to form ammonium nitrate. Ammonium nitrate when heated form dinitrogen oxide plus water. Now ammetol and ammonol, these are explosives. Ammetol is 80% ammonium nitrate mixed with 20% TNT, that is trinitrotoluene. Ammonol is ammonium nitrate plus aluminium powder in a small quantity. Now Luna saltpeter is ammonium nitrate plus ammonium sulfate used as fertilizer, and nitro chalk is ammonium nitrate plus calcium carbonate.